The other winger is Dan Frawley. And the play broken up. Mantha delayed offside and will have a neutral faceoff and a heavy hit by Ken Danico.
Boy, Danico laid it into him early. He's one of the big hitters for New Jersey. He was a high draft pick, Ken, but the big reason that he was drafted so high is his physical play.
You might get the idea that this is not the first meeting of the season between the Penguins and Devils. They met here October 18th. Pittsburgh won it 8-4, so they know each other very well.
Boy, they sure do. Big Joe Sorella. Take a look at this hit on Mario Lemieux. Danico's standing up on him. Now he'll put the lumber on him and spin him right over his left leg right to the ice. Mario actually loses his helmet on the play, and I'll tell you what, the guys take exception to things like that, so they want to get back at Danico, but he didn't bother wasting any time and dishing it out to somebody else when Mo Mantha